Hey there, welcome back guys. In this video, we're going to show you how to connect the DJI goggles to your MacBook Pro or any other computer, where as you can see, it's connected right now. If you follow the line, and it's just not showing up. You want to update it. Maybe you have an error where things are in Chinese and you want to bring it back to English and you want to downgrade it. Maybe you don't plan to get the Neo and you just want things back the way they were. So without any further ado, let's get started. Let's get things back to normal again. First, I'm going to show you how it works naturally, and then we'll just get you up and running. All right, so here it is right here connected to the goggles. As you can see, the goggles are on, okay? So what we're going to do is normally you would plug it in to your drone and your drone would appear as long as you remember where the hole is. All right. And we'll just slide this over. Let's see. We'll just cancel there. Cancel there. See? And it's right there. And if I click on the DJI Avata 2, everything should be just streamlined and you can see the current firmware. And now we're going to try with the remote controller 3, something connected, which is a good sign. You want to make sure that they're on. So the RC has to be on and the drone has to be on for updating purposes. You don't have to have them both on at the same time, but they each have to be individually on in order for this experience to happen. So as you can see, there it is, my motion controller 3. And should load. There's the current firmware. You can reflash it by clicking there. And again, maybe you want to reflash your goggles because there's a glitch in it. Welcome back to Everything That Glitches, where there's a section in Chinese and you're trying to get your SD card up and running, but you can't find the SD card because it says General Chow's Chicken, which is my favorite. Anyway, so knowing that, moving forward, how do we do this? We just plugged it in, nothing's happening. But what I want to do is mirror it for you guys so that you can see exactly what it is that I see. Hopefully reflector will work. Reflector is usually pretty stable when, I guess I spoke too soon. There we go. Reflector is usually pretty stable to some extent. You can't make this stuff up. Stop mirroring. Mirror again. Reflector. You know what? We can do that from here. Anyway, reflector is usually pretty stable when it wants to be. So we'll just do force orientation upside down. Yeah. Okay, and then what we'll do is we'll force orientation landscape right. And then we'll do a force orientation landscape left. Voila. Anyway, so as I was saying, reflector is usually pretty stable when you connect it to a computer. All right, so I'm going to show you what I see. And as you can see, yeah, the reflector is glitchy because it's not supposed to be up there. But hopefully everything will be streamlined at the end of this video. So this is what you see. This is one of the errors after the update and why you can't update. So if you go here, if you go to settings and then camera and then advanced camera settings. And then from there, as you can see, we have normal, total subtitles on, sharpness normal. Hold on, where is it? Oh, right there. SD card. See that? So SD card is where you want your storage to be. And if you want Chinese food, you just press there. So this is a glitch. And like they say, welcome back to Everything That Glitches. So in order to fix that, you can downgrade the software. But like, how do I downgrade? I plugged it into my computer and it worked. But yeah, good luck with that. So what you want to do is you're going to go back, make sure it's connected right here, and then you're going to go into settings and then go to about, and then when you go to about, go back and then aside from English. Actually, if yours is in Chinese and you want to go back into English, we'll do that one first. So we go into settings and then about, and then go into down again, language, and let's say if it's in, I don't know, Chinese, and you go back and you're like, oh shit, what do I do? It's, I don't know. So I guess we're screwed now. You're not. So what you do is you right click, backspace, and then go from the bottom up one, and then go back again, right? And then you go to the middle, up one, and then you'll go, oh no, that's 2D. Hold on one second. Right there. And then you'll go up one, and then you go one, two, right? And then it's the third one up, and then it's, and then you'll just select English from there. That's if you have it in, or in any of the language. Let's say you have it in Dutch, or, and it's the same thing. You just go back, again, follow, just go backwards, and then from backwards, click on info. You could always go backwards since it's at the top, so just go that way, see? Info, and then go back again, look for Deutsch, and then just follow the count, how many times I'm going back and forward, and then look for English. Whoop, that's not English. Okay, and look for English. That's if it's in another language, because some people have the whole menu in a different language. Okay, knowing that, moving forward. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go into settings, and then you're gonna click on about, and then you're gonna go into, where is it? Right here, OTG wire connection to computer. And then now we've got that, see, connected, you're in good hands. And now we're gonna go here. And now if we exit out of here, we can stop mirroring. So we're done with this. Can you see that? It says OTG wire connection. That's what you wanna see. And then now I'm going to stop mirroring and click there. Now, there it is. Now you can downgrade. See, look at that. Now, if I think if I plug it out, it should recognize it again. And then wait for it. See, and there it is. Voila. Click cancel and do this. It'll take a second or two because I guess it pulls from the DJI server. There it is. There's your current. Now you can downgrade and, you know, do whatever it is you want to do or used to do or need to do so that you can get up in the air and running again. Hope this video helped you. If you have another machine, you can do it that way. There's no need to activate the OTG, the on the go cable. I forget what it stands for. On the go. Yeah, on the go cable. But it'll work if you have a regular USB connection. You'll be fine. I wouldn't worry about that. It's just, this is the experience with the USB-C to USB-C. But if you're doing USB to USB-C, it's not an issue. Again, like I said, I hope this video helped you. If you have any comments or questions, feel free to leave them down below. Or ideas for other videos. Remember to like and subscribe. And I'll see you all next time.